Hello everyone, in this short video I'll show you how to remove the mirror cover. This is a ML from 2012. I've looked on the internet, I didn't find any video for this one, and I'll show you how to do it. First you need to remove the glass with a plastic removal tool. You'll have two wires to disconnect. Here inside you'll have one screw that you need to remove. It's this one. Okay, here you'll have a wire to disconnect for the blinker. Now we'll have here a clip. Okay, this clip here, and after that you need to make like this. Okay, now you need to take it out like that, upward, like this. This is it, how you remove your mirror cover or your ML. Thank you for watching, bye bye.